For the Payne Junior High School Jazz Band. Before we begin our program, we're going to ask them to perform one more final number with everyone's undivided attention. And you may notice the school's resource officer, John Kramer, is playing with them. He joined the band this year. And the Payne Junior High School Jazz Band is under the direction of Mrs. Deanna Bissett. Take it away.
Thank you.
We're going to take a very short time out while the students gather their equipment and head to the backstage before we proceed with our program. We still have a few people trickling in, so we're about to begin shortly. Please rise for the presentation of colors by the Chandler High School Air Force Junior ROTC and remain standing while Briley Landis from Fulton Elementary sings our national anthem. The Chandler High ROTC is under the direction of Colonel Jones and Master Sergeant Goodson.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
Again, that was Chandler High School Air Force Junior ROTC, and Monica Landy is the music teacher at Fulton Elementary School who taught Briley, or is teaching Briley. I would like to welcome everyone to the district night of recognition. Now I invite our esteemed Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Frank Narducci, to say a few words before we begin announcing our honorees.
Let's give one more round of applause to Briley, Payne Junior High, for their excellence in their jazz band being here, just amazing. And then also for our Chandler High ROTC, just absolute amazing individuals in our district. So, the way my voice is, you would have thought I sang the Star Spangled Banner, so excuse me, but good evening and a heartfelt welcome to our amazing students, their parents, our educators, and everyone else who is here to support them today. It is truly an honor to stand before you tonight as we celebrate the outstanding achievements of individuals who embody the essence of Chandler Unified School District. Tonight is just not about accolades, it's about recognizing the heart and soul of our school district community, and the Night of Recognition is an occasion where we come together to shine a spotlight on those who go above and beyond, creating a positive impact on others on and off our campuses. All of our honorees give their all, and then some. These students are students, and then some. The staff here tonight are employees, and then some, and our volunteers are volunteers, and then some. The and then some is the difference maker of why they're in this room. The and then some is also the difference maker of what changes pathways for our students. It takes every one of us in this room to be the and then some to make that impact. It truly does change lives every day. As we gather here, let us reflect on the core values that we define in Chandler Unified School District. One of those core values is excellence. Another, collaboration, equity, integrity, and efficiency. These values are the pillars that support our mission and vision. Our graduates are not just successful academically, they're prepared for success in our global community, in the real world. They're equipped with skills to thrive as responsible citizens, and this is our portrait of a CUSD learner, and this is our guarantee for every student as they leave our schools, is that they will be equipped with these soft skills to be able to maneuver. Our families place their confidence in the district's commitment to their children's achievement and well-being. It's a trust we hold sacred and one that we strive to uphold every single day. Our dedicated employees are the backbone of the district. They're respected, they're valued for their compassion, expertise, and professionalism. Without their commitment, our students wouldn't be the accomplished individuals that they are today. And let's not forget our community, a community that takes immense pride in Chandler Unified School District as a premier school district of choice. It's the collective effort of everyone present tonight that makes us stand out second to none. As I like to say, we have an educated community that values education, and that's the perfect secret sauce for a district to do well. You expect second to none, we will provide second to none. Assisting tonight with awards will be our governing board, and it's my pleasure to introduce them to you. President Barb Mosden, Vice President. I have to remember the stairs are hard to maneuver here, so any of you coming up and down, make sure you use our guides that'll help you up and down these stairs. Our Vice President, Ms. Patty Serrano. Board members, Kurt Roars. And Mr. Joel Wirth. Board member Olive sends his best wishes as he is unable to attend this evening. I believe he is not feeling well and none of you want to get what he has. So we told him stay home for the night, we'll take care of it. You may not know this, but our governing board is not paid. They're unpaid. They're elected for a four-year term by the community, and we are grateful to have these five individuals serving the district. Now, let's celebrate our kids, our volunteers, and our employees.
Thank you, Superintendent Narducci. Tonight's program will run for about an hour or so, and we invite everyone to stay for the entire event, please. Parents, feel free to approach the stage and take photos of your children on stage. The same applies to those here for our volunteers and staff. Tonight is all about you. We will begin with students, followed by volunteers, then staff. Ms. Abby Druck, will you please join me on stage? She's with Human Resources and will be reading the names and submissions. And thank you, Veronica King, for helping us hand out the plaques and certificates. Okay, students, please now go to the left of the stage. You'll see Brooke and Kimberly and Jeff waving their hands. Now that is really cool. All right, line up in alphabetical order over to the side. You'll see your site name, so line up in alphabetical order by site, please. But the Anderson Elementary student, you can come right up on stage so we can begin. So now for the Superintendent Student Citizenship Awards. As each of you step down from the stage, Ernest Robinson over there, we'll take your photo so we can display it in the district office for the next 6 months. All right, here we go. Anderson Elementary School is Evelyn Sibinum. Evelyn emerges as a devoted leader within the campus community, demonstrating her commitment through various roles such as student council, safety patrol, and guiding new leaders. She consistently embodies the IB learner attributes. With a caring demeanor, Evelyn greets others with warmth and sincerity, showcasing a balanced approach to life by juggling enjoyment with her academic excellence. Anderson Junior High School, Scarlett Miller. Since sixth grade, Scarlett Miller has exemplified the Jaguar core values, showcasing exceptional grades, attendance, and behavior. Recognized as a campus leader, she was elected STUCO president and appointed to the Hope Squad. Additionally, Scarlett is actively involved in AVID and serves as an office aide, both requiring rigorous application process, interviews, selection, contractual agreements, and meeting specific demands. Notably, she excels as a student athlete for AJHS. Arizona College Prep High School would like to posthumously recognize Sedelia Orr for her outstanding contributions and the indelible mark she left on the ACP High community. Accepting this honor on her behalf of SID are her parents, Ed and Elena Orr. What made Sedelia Ray Orr so special? Was it her sly, contagious smile? Was it her extreme sense of determination and steady confidence balanced with organic humility? Was it her unwavering work ethic or unwillingness to give up? Was it her intelligence or maturity? Was it her joyous sense of adventure? Was it her loyalty or thoughtfulness? Was it her extraordinary physical strength contrasted with her genuine kindness? The answer to all of these questions is a resounding yes. The things that made Sid special were all of these complex layers packaged in one amazing 16-year-old human. The world was a better place with Sid in it, and now it's your turn to carry on her legacy. Hashtag live like Sid.
Arizona College Prep Middle School, Leonidas Sade. Leonidas contributes significantly to the school community, embodying kindness and thoughtfulness with a cheerful disposition. He consistently displays patience and serves as a role model for his peers. Known for his acts of kindness, such as holding doors open and offering assistance, Leonidas always greets others warmly, creating a welcoming atmosphere wherever he goes. Auxier Elementary School, Joanna Egan. Joanna exemplifies excellence as a student known for her unparalleled work ethic and commitment to her tasks. With a genuine kindness, she extends comfort to those in distress and offers assistance to those facing challenges. Actively engaged in school leadership, Joanna serves as an integral member of the Lighthouse team, consistently volunteering to lend a hand without hesitation. Basha Accelerated Middle School, Karis Wales.
Basha Elementary School, Betty Lee. Betty Lee's contributions to the school community are significant and wide-reaching. With a consistently positive attitude, she actively assists others in various capacities. Not only does she excel as a leader in the Battle of the Books, but she also demonstrates leadership qualities outside of school through her involvement in the Girl Scouts program. Betty's helpful and friendly demeanor extends to both teachers and peers, making her a cherished member of the community. Basha High School, Joshua Azizi. Joshua is an exceptional student with a 3.95 GPA, known for his passion for learning, creativity, and kind demeanor. Despite the challenges of the pandemic, he has shown resilience and dedication to his studies and his love for music. He approaches each day with a philosophy of continuous improvement, eagerly anticipating a bright future in music. Bogle Junior High School, Piper Schneider. Piper serves as a dedicated student advocate, and she is a member of the 8th grade Hope Squad. Beyond her years, Piper demonstrates exceptional skills and character traits, striving for personal growth daily. Her positive attitude towards learning and openness to the perspectives of others is notable. With a clear vision for her life and community, she consistently seeks innovative solutions to enhance success. Bologna Elementary School, Nurare Funes Kiaite. Nuria demonstrates exceptional dedication through her involvement in the Student Council, where she consistently exceeds expectations. Attending all school events and offering assistance wherever she can, Nuria exemplifies the values of safety, responsibility, and respect set forth by the Scorpion community.
Carlson Elementary School, Elizabeth Ellie Sherrod. Ellie exemplifies qualities such as kindness, respectfulness, responsibility, and trustworthiness. As a member of the Student Council, she actively supports various school initiatives. Additionally, Ellie is always quick to lend her assistance to the counselor and PE teacher, further demonstrating her commitment to the school community. Castile Junior High School, Jonas Palmer.
Excuse me.
Chandler Early College, Logan Michael. Logan Michael is the kind of student who leaves a lasting impression on everyone he meets. His genuine care for others shines through in everything he does, whether it's his involvement in student government, welcoming new students, or simply spreading smiles around campus. Logan embodies qualities of genuineness and empathy with an open mind and being caring and trustworthy.
Chandler High School, Austin Green. Austin, a junior at Chandler High School, is a standout student athlete. He excels in boys golf, boys volleyball, and unified sports while maintaining a 4.3 GPA. What truly distinguishes Austin is his compassion for students with intellectual disabilities. In unified sports, he uplifts and encourages athletes, fostering an inclusive environment. Austin's kindness extends beyond sports. He makes a point to greet and support students with disabilities throughout the school day.
Chandler Online Academy, Tommy Hopel. Chandler Online Academy proudly acknowledges Tommy for his all-encompassing excellence. While his exceptional grades are noteworthy, it's his commitment to growth and his impact beyond the virtual classroom that truly sets him apart. Tommy's proactive support for peers and initiative in school and community projects highlights his exceptional character.
Chandler Online Academy Elementary, Emmy Stolkpart. Emmy is an indispensable member of the Chandler Online Academy community, contributing significantly to its atmosphere. As a standout student, she consistently demonstrates a commitment to excellence across all areas of her academic journey. Emmy's genuine kindness, compassion, and tireless work ethic not only enrich her own experiences, but also uplift those around her. The COA community feels privileged to benefit from Emmy's presence and contributions. From Conley Elementary, Dayson Paredes. Dayson is a remarkable young leader, both in school and the community. Recognized for his outstanding academic performance and positive attitude, he's selected for the school's leadership group. Alongside his participation in various clubs at Conley Elementary, Dayson excels as a standout goalie in club soccer. From CTA Freedom Elementary, Madeline Hansen. Madeline Hansen, a sixth grade student at CTA Freedom, embodies the Falcon 5, responsibility, respect, courage, compassion, and integrity. Her compassionate and courageous nature shines through in every interaction. Madeline demonstrates responsibility by her eagerness to learn and her respectful demeanor towards everyone on campus. She goes the extra mile to include others, whether it's cheering on younger students or supporting her peers on the cheer team.
CTA Goodman Campus, Sean Laskowski-Trant. Sean is a remarkable student, friend, and individual. He sets ambitious goals aiming for honor roll or even the principal's list. Balancing sports, studies, and student council, Sean demonstrates exceptional time management and dedication. His caring nature and intelligence shine through as he effortlessly meets the needs of others. Sean's well-roundedness, brightness, and responsibility make him stand out. CTA Humphrey, Zachary Cisneros. Zach is a diligent and compassionate student known for his preparedness and positive attitude in class. He approaches each day with enthusiasm, ready to learn, and eager to assist both peers and teachers. Zach's kindness and respect towards others contribute to a supportive classroom environment where everyone feels valued. CTA Independence Campus, Mia Liu. Mia demonstrates exceptional leadership both inside and outside the classroom. She eagerly volunteers to assist fellow students, teachers, and the school community, consistently going above and beyond in her assignments, projects, and leadership roles. As the student body president, Mia actively engages with students and administration, advocating for volunteering initiatives and proposing ideas for school enhancements.
CTA Liberty Campus, Logan Riley. CTA Liberty proudly nominates Logan Riley for the Superintendent Citizenship Award. Logan is an exceptional student and role model, always ready to lend a helping hand to peers, teachers, and staff. His contagious positivity and warm smiles brighten our sixth grade classroom each day. We look forward to seeing Logan continue to grow and succeed, confident that his positive nature and talents will take him far. Elite Performance Academy, Lily Ann Smayback. Lily Ann tackles each task with dedication and a pursuit of excellence. Her upbeat demeanor infuses any classroom with positivity, fostering a welcoming and friendly atmosphere. Lillianne's ability to collaborate effectively with others, coupled with her consistent kindness, supportiveness, and helpfulness, exemplifies the ideals upheld at EPA. Fry Elementary School, Joaquin Gutierrez. Joaquin has been a cherished member of the Fry family since his kindergarten days. Known for his amiable nature, he is a friend to all. Joaquin's kindness, empathy, and collaborative spirit make him a valued team player. His diligent work ethic and self-imposed high standards reflect his commitment to excellence. With an infectious positive attitude and a beaming smile, he strives to spread joy and ensure the happiness of everyone around him.
Fulton Elementary School, Drea Jacobo. Drea stands out as a model student at Fulton Elementary School, embodying confidence and kindness in all that she does. Her consideration for others shines through in her thoughtful words and actions. As a diligent worker and natural leader, Drea serves as the vice president of the student council. Her optimistic outlook on life is evident in her positive attitude and radiant smile. Galveston Elementary School. Eileen Gomez Garcia. Eileen shines as a true role model embodying the essence of a scholarly student. Her unwavering eagerness to learn is evident through her active participation and dedication to her studies. Her presence exudes positivity accompanied by a remarkable display of empathy and a calming aura. Eileen's leadership extends across various domains from the classroom to student council, where she fosters collaboration and values everyone's input. Haley Elementary School, Vivian Gagnon. Viv is known for her exceptional kindness, generosity, and helpfulness. As a student ambassador, she guides prospective families on school tours and assists new students in navigating their way around the campus. Despite her busy schedule, she selflessly dedicates her lunchtime to aiding kindergartners in their technology class. Viv goes above and beyond, driven by her desire to make a meaningful impact and serve as a role model for others.
Hamilton High School, Maria Gonzalez. Maria is a standout individual known for her dedication, passion, and excellence. She's recognized as an AP Scholar with distinction and has earned National Hispanic and National Merit semifinalist honors. Maria actively contributes to the school community through various extracurricular activities, including serving as a research intern with the Science and Engineering Experience Program. Hancock Elementary, Ethan Smith. Ethan is an exemplary student at Hancock, known for his dedication and involvement in many activities such as Battle of the Books, Media Club, Safety Patrol, Flag Detail, Robotics Club, and Running Club. He's also the winner of the school's Spelling Bee, and in addition to his achievements, Ethan is recognized for his kindness and respect towards others. Hartford Sylvia Encinas Elementary. Ricarda Cota. Ricardo is president of student council. He has delivered several significant speeches in front of the entire school, showcasing his strong communication skills. Throughout the year, Ricardo has demonstrated exceptional accountability, actively seeking opportunities for personal and collective growth. His reputation precedes him, with everyone recognizing Ricardo as someone they can depend on to brighten their day.
Hill Learning Academy, Maria Vivanco Vasquez. Maria has transformed from a student that was once not eager to attend school to now a student that is accelerating in order to graduate early. Her teachers commend her strong work ethic, self-advocacy skills, and consistent completion of assignments, and her kindness towards others. Maria's dedication and determination are greatly valued and applauded. Hull Elementary School, Elijah Bonilla. Elijah shines as a bright, hardworking, and responsible individual, characterized by his considerate nature. He consistently demonstrates helpfulness, extending support to classmates and teachers alike. Actively engaged in various extracurricular activities such as student council, running club, and robotics club at Hull, Elijah embodies the spirit of the Hull community. Jacobson Elementary School, Taylor Hesher. Taylor's academic excellence is matched only by her embodiment of the core values of the Jacobson Jets. Her leadership skills, evident in both academic and extracurricular realms, inspire peers and exemplify the positive influence a dedicated student can wield. Taylor fosters unity and collaboration, creating a positive, inclusive atmosphere within the school.
Knox Gifted Academy, Olive Backstrom. Olive embodies the essence of RISE leadership at KGA. With unwavering enthusiasm for learning, she exudes kindness, empathy, and compassion daily. Olive's strong character and integrity guide her actions, making her a trusted collaborator and a beacon of positivity. A responsible student and creative thinker, Olive's helpful nature shines through all she does. Navarette Elementary School, Elizabeth Lizzie Pettit. Lizzie serves as an outstanding role model for her peers, characterized by her exceptional work ethic and unwavering dedication. She actively engages in discussions, offering her distinct insights with enthusiasm. Lizzie maintains a positive outlook, seeking opportunities for growth and improvement in every situation. Patterson Elementary School, Gavin Farian. Gavin demonstrates excellent behavior in the library. He's respectful, attentive, and delightful to converse with. I observed a particularly heartwarming instance when during a class session, Gavin noticed a student sitting alone. Without seeking recognition, he quietly joined the student, displaying humility and genuine kindness. His actions reflect his integrity.
Payne Junior High School, Reese Chanley. Reese stands out as a remarkable student, radiating positivity, helpfulness, and kindness. Both inside and outside the classroom, her vibrant energy uplifts those around her. Reese's reliability, constant smile, and supportive demeanor make her an invaluable friend to her peers. Active in the Payne Panther Pals Club, she shares her enthusiasm for life with fellow members, embodying her commitment to fostering inclusivity and positivity. As a member of the Payne softball team, Reese displays tenacity and grace, epitomizing teamwork. Perry High School, Christian Hoff. Christian exemplifies the essence of Puma Pride through his exemplary actions balancing academics, volleyball work, and his role as a club president. He excels in every facet of his life. Christian is unwavering in his commitment to his beliefs, consistently advocating for them in the classroom. Through effective communication and leading by example, he inspires his peers to be responsible and engaged members of the community. Rice Elementary School, Autumn Rain Burns. Autumn's kindness knows no bounds, and her heart is truly remarkable. With a positive outlook and an insatiable zest for life, she consistently proves herself to be a dependable presence for both teachers and peers alike. Autumn finds joy in choir, assisting with the safety patrol, and cherishing her family. Rice is fortunate to have her, and she enriches the lives of those around her.
Riggs Elementary School, Brinley Pryor. Brinley stands as a commendable role model, embodying compassion and kindness in her pursuits. Her academic and social growth this year fills us with pride. Brinley exhibits dedication and responsibility both in and out of the classroom, participating in extracurricular activities with fervor. Her genuine and caring nature towards her peers reflects the positive behavior expected of a roadrunner on a daily basis. Ryan Elementary School, Jaren Cameron. Jaren exemplifies core values like respect and responsibility. He actively seeks to deepen his understanding across all subjects and ensures all voices are heard in group work. Jaren's humility is evident as he quietly supports his peers learning without seeking recognition. Beyond academics, he's a leader on the soccer team as captain and serves his community with dedication. San Marcos Elementary School, Genesis Navarro. Genesis participates in KSMB News, Student Council, and the Flag Crew. With a constant smile, she radiates positivity and kindness, serving as a role model to her peers and siblings. Her innovative ideas contribute to Student Council and KSMB News broadcasts, showcasing her leadership on campus.
Sanborn Elementary School, Juleni Lucero Ortiz. Juleni epitomizes outstanding character, consistently prioritizing the needs of her classmates. She willingly volunteers to assist peers with their work, ensuring they have necessary supplies and offering a friendly ear. Serving as a lunchroom aide, Juleni is admired by younger students for her kindness and support. Her preparedness and positive example set a high standard for her peers. Santan Elementary School, Van Norman. Van is reliably dependable both in and out of the classroom. His diligent work ethic, demonstrated leadership qualities, and respectful demeanor are consistently evident. Maintaining a positive attitude throughout, Van willingly helps others, often without prompting. He actively identifies and addresses needs, exemplifying a strong sense of responsibility and compassion. Santan Junior High School, Madison Machado. Madison Machado approaches learning with positivity, excels in her work, and is known for her respectfulness and kindness. Madison effortlessly connects with peers and leaves a lasting impression on teachers and staff alike. Her leadership shines through in her roles in student council, as spirit chair, and on the Santan dance team. Despite her busy schedule, Madison remains dedicated to making her school a better place.
Shumway Leadership Academy, Daniel James Jessen. Daniel stands out as a model leader on campus. Demonstrating traits of safety, respect, and responsibility, he actively volunteers to ensure students' safe arrival to class during morning drop-off. In the classroom, Daniel diligently follows directions, contributing to the positive atmosphere that makes our Shumway star shine even brighter. Tarwater Elementary, Zoe Schilt. Zoe consistently goes above and beyond to improve Tarwater, demonstrating academic, social, and behavioral excellence. Whether assisting classmates, welcoming new students, or excelling in her role as Student Council Ambassador, Vice President, Zoe embodies Tarwater's values with dedication and compassion. Weinberg Gifted Academy, Isaac Holm. Isaac exemplifies the WGA core values of bravery, kindness, and adaptability. He approaches interactions with thoughtful kindness and genuine curiosity, recognizing the good in everyone. He infuses humor and joy into learning environments, spreading his contagious positive attitude and an enthusiasm for learning.
Willis Junior High School, Luis Encinas Zanudo. Luis stands out as an exceptional young man, driven and diligent in his academic pursuits. His tenacity and resilience serves as a shining example to his classmates, demonstrating the importance of perseverance and learning from mistakes. Luis's dedication is evident in the remarkable effort he invests in his work, consistently yielding outstanding results. Okay, let's give one more round of applause for all of our students. Okay, volunteers, you saw how it was done. Follow the example of our students and head on over. It's your time. All right, we will begin with our Anderson Elementary School volunteer, Andrea Duran. Dre shines brightly within the community, her smile and laughter bringing joy to all she interacts with. Her commitment as an art masterpiece and PTO volunteer has been instrumental in orchestrating school events and fundraisers. The students and staff of Anderson Elementary extend their heartfelt gratitude to Dre for her dedication. Anderson Junior High School, Niti Singhania. Niti's dedication and support for Anderson Junior High are, Okay, Arizona College Prep High School, Clint Bragg. Mr. Bragg has become one of the voices of ACP High School. He volunteers to announce any sporting event ACP High is hosting. His southern twang has become synonymous with ACP. He is a joy to work with and willing to do anything to spread the ACP culture.
Arizona College Prep Middle School, Christy Glassmeyer. After COVID, the Booster Club dwindled, but Christy's leadership revitalized it. In the past 2 years, she streamlined all processes and protocols so everything is transparent and easy. Christy's dedication, organization, and passion not only benefited the club, but also the wider ACP community. Auxerre Elementary School, Katie Burleson. Katie contributes significantly at Auxerre, dedicating her time as an art masterpiece volunteer to share her passion for the arts with numerous classes. She actively participates in various school activities, such as the recent Trunk or Treat event. Her deep affection for the school is evident through her diligent organization, planning, and generous sharing of her time. Basha Accelerated Middle School, Susan Chung. Mrs. Chung has recently become a co-sponsor and a coach for the Basha AMS Science Bowl Club. Being the first year for the AMS Science Bowl Club, the students needed help and guidance, and Mrs. Chung enthusiastically volunteered to take on this responsibility. She dedicates her time to providing support and enrichment to the students after school.
Basha Elementary School, Christina Rivas. As the dedicated leader of the PTO, Christina
Rivas has led numerous initiatives to enhance the educational experience for our students. From coordinating the annual fundraiser to orchestrating the Basha Family Fun Night, Christina brings a warm and vibrant energy to the school community. Her commitment and enthusiasm never fail to uplift and inspire. Basha Bogle Junior High School, Summer 4. Summer's friendly and positive attitude brings joy to our staff at Bogle. From making copies to planning and serving at special events, there is no task Summer won't participate in. She can frequently be seen rolling up her sleeves and greeting teachers in the staff lounge. We were also excited to see her and her family join the front office in cheering during our Friday bell ringing celebration. Bogle is fortunate to have her as part of our Bulldog family.
Bologna Elementary School, Maria Gutierrez Ortiz. Maria is reliable and willing to help in any way she can at Bologna. She helps grade levels with coordinating events, even if her children are not involved in the celebration. She goes above and beyond for every event at our school. She always participates in dress-up days with gusto. Maria builds positive relationships with students and seeks success for them and the school. The Chandler Care Center. Carlson Elementary School, Christina Nina Hutton. Nina tirelessly dedicates herself to various roles on the Carlson campus. With a willingness to assist students and staff with any task, she wears many hats with enthusiasm. Her cheerful demeanor and fun-loving personality brighten the atmosphere on campus, and Carlson is grateful for her invaluable contributions. Yep. The Chandler Care Center, the Chandler Fire Department. Chandler Fire Department has been a valued partner to the Chandler Care Center for over 15 years. Chandler Fire volunteers provide support to the Care Center and families in the community in so many ways, from donating a pallet of flour for families to bake Thanksgiving treats, to providing car seat education and installation clinics and story time for kids. Altogether, hundreds of hours of volunteer time go into making these events a success, and the impact is immeasurable. Thank you, Chandler Fire Department.
Castile Heights. Chandler Online Academy Elementary, Hiroko Stolpart. Hiroko proves to be a valuable asset to Chandler Online Academy. Her support extends to all endeavors within the academy as she lends a hand wherever needed. Hiroko's contribution extends to managing social media platforms, ensuring the spotlight shines on positive happenings. Her commitment to the community's success is evident, making her an invaluable member of the team. Conley Elementary School, Rebecca Bruick. Since joining Conley at the beginning of the year, Rebecca jumped right in and has found her niche working with kindergarten students. She helps them with reading and has spearheaded the Science Explorers for kindergarten students. She is also an integral part of our selective electives and assists with the Robotics Club for 5th and 6th graders.
CTA Freedom Elementary, Christy Wall. Christy has shown CTA Freedom unwavering support over the past couple of years. This year, she serves as our PTO president and has taken the role with such grace and does it with a community-centered approach. She is communicative, approachable, hardworking, and seeks to make things happen for the campus. She volunteers her time and energy to ensure all events run smoothly and is a hands-on support for the entire community. CTA Goodman Elementary, Jordan Myers. Jordan Myers has been an integral part of the Goodman family for 8 years. Whenever there's a call for volunteers, Jordan readily steps up to the plate. Whether it's running alongside students at Running Club, imparting knowledge about art through Art Masterpiece, or providing assistance to the PTO in multiple capacities, Jordan's commitment to supporting the school community shines through. CTA Humphrey Elementary, Sarah Thielson. Sarah has been a dedicated volunteer and substitute at Humphrey for nearly a decade. In addition to her roles, she has shouldered the responsibility of Art Masterpiece Coordinator effortlessly. Sarah's unwavering support for the school is evident as she generously volunteers her time to assist teachers, staff, and students. Known for her kindness, reliability, and organizational skills, Sarah is an asset to Humphrey.
CTA Independence, Linda Abdallah. Linda is an amazing part of CTA Independence. She's a long-standing member of our PTO, and as the hospitality lead, she plans and organizes several meals per year for our staff. She has been a room parent for many years, planning parties, coordinating teacher appreciation, and arranging classroom gift baskets. Linda volunteers in the copy room at PTO events and has chaperoned several school field trips. CTA Liberty Campus, Matt Thrun. Mr. Matt Thrun plays a vital role in the parent copy crew, demonstrating a team player mindset by assisting with all the necessary copying and projects for staff. Mr. Thrun's contributions were particularly notable during this year's Veterans Day, where he collaborated with Mrs. Lerma to create nameplates for fallen veterans. Elite Performance Academy, Tim.
Okay. We're trying. Fry Elementary School, Sarah Despars. Sarah volunteers as the main Art Masterpiece instructor for Fry Elementary School. She's been volunteering since her children attended and has continued even after they graduated. The students love her. She is reliable, knowledgeable, and her enthusiasm is catching. Fulton Elementary School, Sharon Newkist. Sharon is a genuinely kind person with a warm, bubbly spirit. She's been a constant presence here at Fulton for many years, helping with projects and supporting teachers and students in any way needed. She's the Art Masterpiece Coordinator, and she does it with enthusiasm and grace. The students love having her volunteer, and the students and staff feel the love that she shares when she's on campus. Galveston Elementary School, Margarita Diaz. Margarita, better known as Dulce, has been a Galveston parent volunteer for over 8 years. She is ready to help when needed and has served on the PTO board for several events and helped with many school events. Dulce has lion pride deep inside.
Haley Elementary School, James and Megan Lesweer. James and Megan are the power couple of volunteers at Haley. They go above and beyond in everything they do, from building furniture and new pianos to helping teachers in and out of the classroom. They have a love and desire to help school be successful and make Haley a better place. Hamilton High School, Crystal Lerner. Crystal has been a dedicated booster board member and executive leader for 3 years in the Hamilton Orchestra program. She manages fundraising for all orchestras, bringing in substantial support. Additionally, she leads fundraising for the Hamilton cross country team and volunteers as a chaperone for field trips. Hancock Elementary School, Amanda Frederick. Amanda embodies the spirit of volunteerism. Serving as the treasurer of the PTO for the past 6 years, she has played a crucial role in keeping the organization running smoothly. By maintaining budgets and actively participating in school-wide events,
Amanda prioritizes the needs and desires of staff and administration in her decision-making process, demonstrating her selflessness and commitment to the school's success.
Hartford Sylvia Encinas Elementary, Leo Martinez. Leo oversees the ICAM program at Hartford, but you can usually find him at school having lunch with some of the students showing up at one of the programs at school, watching them receive an award, or observing them compete in the spelling bee. He gives his heart and soul to the students at Hartford. Hull Elementary School, Brianne Hamill. Brianne has excelled in her role of recruiting and training volunteers for the Art Masterpiece Program. Her efforts extend to coordinating art sessions with staff, ensuring timely supply orders, and maintaining a well-stocked inventory. Brianne's presence on campus always brings a smile, and her positive attitude uplifts those around her. Jacobson Elementary School, Rex Pierres. Rex is a shining star at Jacobson, volunteering daily after retiring from Intel. He works with students in small groups, supporting their reading, writing, and language learning. Affectionately known as Mr. Rex, he's cherished by students and admired for his kindness and dedication. His presence enriches the Jets team.
Knox Gifted Academy, Rebecca Allison. Mrs. Allison has been an outstanding parent supporter of Knox Gifted Academy for many years. She leads our parent-teacher organization as a co-president, supports Art Masterpiece and many school-wide Keystone events. She is also found supporting substituting in our classrooms. Mrs. Allison works tirelessly, donating her time and talents at KGA, is an outspoken advocate for gifted education, and is easily approachable to brainstorm solutions for new ideas. Navarrete Elementary School, Bridget Mendoza. Bridget currently holds the position of PTO president at Navarrete, having been a member of the PTO for the past 4 years. Embracing a shared leadership approach, Bridget's guidance has contributed to the success and impact of this year's PTO board. She dedicates numerous hours each week to support various initiatives, ensuring Navarrete maintains its reputation as the best school in the area. Patterson Elementary, Melissa Diaz. Melissa has been a consistent presence in the copy room, always ready to assist teachers with their needs. Whether it's helping with bulletin boards or the sixth grade quilt, Melissa readily lends a hand. Her positive attitude and genuine demeanor are greatly appreciated. Melissa's dedication and support make her a strong supporter and valuable member of the Patterson community.
Payne Junior High School, Mike Frost. Mike is an exceptional volunteer at Payne Junior High School, dedicated to supporting student athletes. His positive attitude, commitment to being a role model, and passion for working with young people makes him invaluable to the community. Mike fosters a supportive environment where students thrive, offering guidance and encouragement. His kindness, empathy, and respect inspire those around him, making him a true model for junior high students. Perry High School, Melanie Hatch. Mrs. Hatch has had 6 boys go through Perry High School. She continually opens up her home to Perry students and has been hosting events, sometimes twice a week, during football season. She never says no to a request, and her standard reply is, "How can I help you and what do you need?" She goes above and beyond to help all students and never hesitates to donate her time. Rice Elementary School, Chrissy Shoemaker. As the secretary of the PTO, Chrissy brings outstanding organizational skills and meticulous attention to detail to the team. Additionally, she serves as one of the Art Masterpiece parent leaders, where her creativity and ability to think outside the box have proven well. Chrissy is highly regarded for her communication skills, fostering positive and effective interactions with volunteers, parents, and school staff.
Riggs Elementary School, Pamela Bonacorso. Pamela generously volunteers her time alongside her sweet dog, Henley, at Riggs on a weekly basis. Their presence brings instant smiles to anyone they encounter. Pamela goes the extra mile to form meaningful connections with every student, offering support to those who may be struggling. Through activities like walking, brushing, playing, and showing affection to Henley, Pamela creates a comforting and therapeutic environment for students. Ryan Elementary School, Melissa Graves. Melissa's dedication to Ryan has made a significant impact on both staff and students. As an active member of the PTO, she goes above and beyond to support school initiatives. From organizing fundraisers to advocating for student needs, Melissa's efforts extend to the Art Masterpiece Program, where she fosters a love for art among students. Her care and compassion create a warm and inclusive environment for all.
Sanborn Elementary School, Jeff Beeman. Jeff volunteers weekly at Sanborn and works collaboratively with teachers to meet any needs. He's more than willing to help and offer support wherever needed. Filing papers, keeping the classroom organized, Jeff has a heart for the students and they're excited when he comes to visit. Jeff is a great supporter of Sanborn and we're so grateful to have him as a parent volunteer in our community. Santan Elementary School, Carrie Mora and Tracy Shell. Carrie and Tracy saved the day at Santan Elementary last year when our PTO treasurer unexpectedly resigned and moved. Thankfully, they both agreed to stay on and continue to do an amazing job of keeping the books in order and supporting our teachers in a variety of ways, both in terms of fundraising and classroom support. Santan Junior High School, Kelly Dunning. Kelly is an active member of the Santan community, dedicating her time to benefit students and staff. Currently serving as the president of the Booster Club, Kelly's passion for supporting the school is unparalleled. She volunteers, presents ideas, and finds solutions to identified problems. Kelly played a pivotal role in organizing the 20th anniversary carnival, Step It Up fundraiser, and coordinating committees. Additionally, she prepares the school newsletter weekly.
Shumway Leadership Academy, Justin Morris. Mr. Morris regularly volunteers for free time to come to the classroom and support the students. He goes out to PM recess with the students and plays sports and other games with them, and chaperones on field trips. He spends his precious time with the students, supporting and encouraging them. The students love having him in their classroom. Tarwater Elementary School, Darylyn Phelps. Darylyn does so much for Tarwater's teachers, including making copies, prepping teacher materials, volunteering in the classroom, and chaperoning field trips. She is willing to volunteer or assist whenever is needed. Thank you, Darylyn, for all that you do for Tarwater. Weinberg Gifted Academy, Rebecca Simmons. Rebecca is a grandparent to one of our second grade students at WGA. Rebecca is committed to assisting all students in the Art Hub. Her demeanor is calm and comforting and encouraging. Miss Rebecca is great at spending a little extra time with students who need it, and she helps them feel successful. Let's give another round of applause for our volunteers. Okay, staff, you know the drill. If you could please rise and head over. Find your site in alphabetical order.
We should have shared this earlier, but we are streaming on YouTube right now, and you'll be able to watch this again after the presentation. Now, we would like to present our Apple Achievement Award winners.
Anderson Elementary School, Jane Starkey. Jane embodies positivity in every aspect of her life. Beginning each day with a kind word for others, she consistently demonstrates a willingness to assist anyone on campus. Ms. Starkey dedicated herself to overseeing the student-led morning announcements. She has established interest-based clubs for fifth graders, like a jewelry-making club and an origami group. Ms. Starkey fosters genuine connections with both students and staff. Anderson Junior High School, Margaret Sullivan. Margaret prioritizes her students and works tirelessly to enhance their learning experiences each day. With a generous heart, extensive knowledge, and a reflective approach, she serves as a prominent leader on campus. Margaret consistently goes above and beyond to ensure that meaningful learning opportunities are provided for students, embodying the principle of and then some. Arizona College Prep High School, Rob Bickus. Rob is an exemplary principal, always extending himself to support teachers, students, and staff, and families alike. He fosters a welcoming atmosphere for new ACP employees, cultivating a sense of family. Rob demonstrates genuine concern for everyone's welfare, and even in difficult times, he consistently shows empathy towards the community and leads with compassion.
Arizona College Prep Middle School, Carrie Grimes. Carrie, renowned for her genuine dedication and compassion, tirelessly supports both students and staff. She epitomizes kindness, leaving a lasting impact on everyone she interacts with. Always ready with a listening ear, comforting embrace, or lighthearted story, Carrie approaches each encounter as a chance to grow. As a counselor and a colleague, she sets an exemplary standard for the education community in CUSD. Basha Elementary School, Jennifer Hess. Jennifer cares for every child, investing time to understand them individually and communicate in a manner that uplifts their spirits. Her positive demeanor and professionalism uplift the entire staff. Continuously striving for personal and professional growth, Mrs. Hess' passion for teaching and dedication to her students is evident in all aspects of her work.
Bogle Junior High School, Robert Yohalam. Rob, a longtime teacher at Bogle, positively impacts the campus in various ways. He inspires students with engaging content, believing in their potential, and finding ways to support them. As a coach in multiple sports, including wrestling, baseball, track, and now softball, parents appreciate his positive influence on their children. Bologna Elementary, Carly Malmeister. Carly consistently goes above and beyond to support teachers in the classroom with behaviors fostering significant student growth. Her proactive interventions for both staff and students exceed expectations. Carly always prioritizes student success and remains dedicated to the betterment of the school. Her unwavering support and commitment do not go unnoticed.
Carlson Elementary, and Andrea Hayes. Andrea, a quiet leader, utilizes her remarkable talents to benefit the Carlson community. She shares her passion for the arts by leading music and drama clubs at the elementary level. Known for encouragement and acknowledging staff achievements, Andrea is relied upon as a source of support, inspiration, and insight. Castile High School, Anya Hassel. Anya's deserving recognition extends far beyond her roles as a security guard and coach. She is amazing with our special education students, especially those with behavioral challenges. Anya's calming demeanor and compassionate approach transforms potentially escalated situations into moments of understanding and support. Central Kitchen, Mercedes Morales Benfield. Mercedes is exceptional at meeting Central Kitchen's administrative needs, going above and beyond to ensure efficiency. She handles vital tasks like maintaining best practices, coordinating meetings, and managing documents. Known for her friendly demeanor, Mercedes' positive and willingness to help make her an invaluable asset to the nutrition department.
Chandler Early College, Sharon Hickson. Is that her? Ms. Hickson is a powerhouse, juggling preps, lift lab courses, club sponsorship, and leadership roles. But her favorite role is being a mama bear to her students. Known for her dedication to both students and colleagues, she's a master of lift lab and always ready to lend a helping hand with online curriculum. With her quick wit and warm smile, she brightens everyone's day. Chandler High School, Rosemary Liversedge. Rosemary, serving as school counselor and Indigenous Ed liaison, consistently goes above and beyond for her students. Despite a heavy workload, she provides individualized support and fosters community through the Native American Club. Her calm and professionalism are invaluable in the counseling department. Chandler Learning Center, Kimberly Wortman. Kim's presence at the PLACE program greatly benefits both staff and students. Known for her kindness, positivity, and hard work ethic, she is a valuable asset. Kim's extensive knowledge is evident in her mentorship of four RISE teachers, alongside her numerous PLACE teacher responsibilities. We extend our gratitude to Kim for her unwavering professionalism in her daily endeavors.
Chandler Online Academy Secondary, Andrew Penland. Andrew prioritizes student growth while fostering positive relationships with both students and staff. Known for his professionalism and approachability, he represents Chandler Online Academy with pride, promoting a supportive and inclusive environment. Chandler Online Academy Elementary, Steve McLelland. Mr. Mack has been instrumental in shaping the community at COA Elementary. His news from the Nest live stream announcements, infused with musical knowledge, brings students together each Friday. Through his media club, students take ownership of segments, fostering connection and communication in virtual learning. As a gifted educator with a heart for children, Mr. Mack has made COA Elementary a place where virtual learning is both enjoyable and enriching. Community Education, Melinda Hunt. Mel has been nominated for the Apple Achievement Award due to her outstanding qualities that greatly help and enhance community education's achievements. Serving as a very valuable resource, Melinda consistently provides expertise and support to her colleagues. She epitomizes teamwork,
dedicating herself to fostering a positive workplace culture through collaboration and assistance with others.
Conley Elementary School, Davian Fife. Davian is the backbone of Conley Elementary, managing various roles to keep operations running smoothly. From covering classrooms to offering support to students and administrators, her dedication ensures a nurturing environment for all. Conley is grateful for her roles in the school and her contribution to the school's success. CTA Freedom Elementary, Ruth Mendoza. Ruth is the heart of CTA Freedom, playing a vital role in its functioning as the media specialist and equity team lead at CTA Freedom. She ensures a wide variety collection of books in the library and coordinates author visits, enriching students' learning experiences. Ruth's dedication to equity extends to organizing the cultural fair and leading the equity team book club, fostering a supportive and inclusive environment for staff and students. Her compassion and support make her an asset to CTA Freedom.
CTA Goodman, Susan Shunk. Susan is a deserving candidate for the Pride Award at CTA Goodman. She dedicates herself to meeting students' needs by supporting small social groups and addressing social skills on a larger scale within each class. Susan's unique strength lies in her communication and collaboration with staff, where she listens to student concerns, provides feedback, and offers support. Her contributions make her a great, amazing addition to the Goodman community. CTA Humphrey, Valerie Bullock. Valerie consistently shares her time and expertise with her students, fostering a rigorous yet nurturing learning environment that meets every child's needs. Her leadership goes beyond the classroom as she contributes to site council and initiates new clubs on campus. Valerie's dedication to Humphrey makes her a wonderful member of our team. CTA Independence, Kelly Wardman. Kelly, a dedicated teacher at CTA Independence, invests care and enthusiasm into her lessons, inspiring her students' love for learning. Her voluntary role as a Spalding Certified Trainer reflects her commitment to professional development. Kelly's hard work, teamwork, and leadership make her a valuable member of the Independence community.
District Office, Lauren Randall. Lauren joined CUSD's business office in 2014, relocating from Page with her husband, Alex. As Director of Business Services, she oversees purchasing, warehouse, accounting, and more. Leading by example, Lauren embodies kindness, passion, and intelligence. Her dedication to developing and implementing efficient business processes impacts students' academic successes. CUSD is fortunate to have Lauren's expertise. Elite Performance Academy, Carrie McCarthy. Carrie McCarthy is a dedicated supporter of EPA and CUSD, fostering positivity and collaboration among colleagues. With a warm smile, she builds strong relationships with students, families, and staff. Elite Performance Academy at Humphrey Elementary is fortunate to have her on the team.
Fry Elementary School, Angelica Abbey. Angelica deserves recognition for her tireless dedication to the school, staff, and students. She devotes numerous hours to creating engaging lessons, overseeing student council, participating in the PTO, and mentoring new teachers. Angelica prioritizes student needs, actively seeking opportunities to support them by securing grants that benefit Fry students.
As a team player, she consistently lends a helping hand to fellow teachers, students, families, and community members. Fulton Elementary School, Mark Pfeffer. Mark, a respected colleague and seasoned educator, wears many hats, including teacher, administrator, and PE coach. He prioritizes building relationships with students and fosters a warm, welcoming environment. Taking on lead roles in various activities, from coordinating the running club to organizing special events, Mark provides support and comic relief. As a veteran of the Army and a dedicated family man, he serves as an exemplary role model. Galveston Elementary School, Carlos Quino. Carlos wears a smile and serves as a role model for students. His dedication to music education goes beyond expectations, impacting the entire program in many ways. His willingness to assist and uplift others enhances morale and brightens spirits. Team Galveston is fortunate to have him on board.
Haley Elementary School, Ashley Kaprosky. Ashley's engaging and fun lessons bring subjects to life, inspiring eager learners. She tirelessly supports her classroom, team, and Haley Elementary, actively participating in various clubs and committees. Ashley's positive attitude and willingness to help makes her an invaluable asset to Haley Elementary. Hamilton High School, Denise Grossi. Denise is the heart of Hamilton, efficiently managing various tasks while fostering staff morale. Her organizational skills, punctuality, and friendliness make her an invaluable asset. Denise consistently goes above and beyond, offering assistance and uplifting colleagues with her positive outlook. Her genuine care and dedication exemplify the qualities of an outstanding employee. Hancock Elementary School, Sherry Ballard. Sherry stands out among educators for her ongoing dedication to student needs. A devoted staff member at Hancock for 20 years, she exemplifies excellence in every aspect of her work. Sherry's passion and commitment to providing the best support contribute significantly to Hancock's top-rated status in the district.
Hartford Sylvia Encinas Elementary School. Joanna Law. Joanna consistently offers support and guidance to enhance student experiences. Her commitment to professional growth through reading, courses, and mentorship reflects her dedication to achieving excellence. Whenever campus coverage is needed, Joanna is always there. With a genuine concern for students, community, and staff, she remains proactive in providing support wherever needed. Hill Learning Academy, Keith Miller. Keith consistently demonstrates his availability and support for others. He has actively fostered strong relationships with both students and staff. As a familiar face on campus, Keith greets everyone with a smile and warm welcome. Recognized as a reliable resource, members of the Hill campus trust that Keith will provide help and kindness whenever needed. Hull Elementary School, Melissa Traficante. Melissa consistently goes the extra mile to ensure a positive experience for her students. She elevates grade-level productions to Broadway status and has expanded the choral program to its largest in years. Melissa takes on multiple leadership roles and helps whenever needed.
Instructional Resource Center, Shannon Prince. Shannon has emerged as a vital member of the team, showcasing unwavering support for CUSD and public education. She takes the lead in enhancing instruction and offers guidance to her peers. With a sincere concern for students and staff, Shannon navigates both perspectives. She upholds high standards of professionalism while continually pursuing personal and professional growth. Jacobson Elementary School, Jan Lockett. Jan is nominated for her exceptional efforts in promoting equity, inclusion, and positivity at Jacobson. Her commitment to creating an inclusive learning environment empowers students from diverse backgrounds to thrive academically and personally. Known for her purposeful connections with students and mentorship beyond the classroom, Jan is a true asset at Jacobson. Knox Gifted Academy, Tara Mangini. Ms. Mangini has been an outstanding leader for 3 years, dedicating her talents to an innovative technology program. She inspires students to explore educational technology safely, fostering enthusiasm among students and staff. Thank you, Ms. Mangini, for your dedication to Knox Gifted Academy.
Navarette Elementary School, Amy Carpenter. Amy consistently demonstrates a cheerful willingness to contribute to various aspects of school life, from clubs to classrooms and events. Her energy is infectious and warm smile enhances the school environment. Thank you, Amy, for being an invaluable part of the Navarette community. Patterson Elementary School, Katie Landon. Katie shines as a beacon of positivity, spreading joy and acceptance to all. In addition to teaching multiple grade levels, she leads various clubs and activities, including Kindness Club and Choir. Katie's engaging and rigorous music classes are loved by students. Patterson is fortunate to have Katie as a cherished member of its community. Payne Junior High School, Haley Wilds. Haley is an exceptional individual, known for her resilience and positivity, particularly in her role within specialized classrooms. Despite daily challenges, she fosters a nurturing environment where students thrive. Haley's impact as a role model is immeasurable, earning admiration from colleagues and students alike.
Perry High School, Tom Rothery. Tom is a remarkable teacher and leader who consistently goes above and beyond for his students and colleagues. He's known for his engaging lessons and unwavering support for the department. Tom's selflessness is evident, and his countless acts of kindness help our school. Rice Elementary School, Jennifer Sarpy. Jennifer has been with Chandler School District for 5 years, serving as the third grade team lead and representing the schools on the PBIS committee. She excels as the education assessment lead, ensuring smooth benchmark testing despite constant changes. Jennifer's dedication, problem-solving skills, and collaborative spirit make her invaluable. She deeply cares for her students' growth and maintains a positive, uplifting environment. Riggs Elementary School, Cheryl Neuberger. Cheryl consistently exceeds expectations in supporting students' needs, particularly in reading. Her dedication to motivating and challenging students reflects her commitment to their success. Beyond her teaching role, Cheryl exemplifies teamwork by volunteering her time and assisting students and teachers. She is a genuine asset to the Riggs community.
Ryan Elementary School, Lisa Reynolds.
As a dedicated educator at Ryan for 17 years, Lisa exemplifies excellence. She leads by example, supporting colleagues and mentoring inspiring educators. Her commitment to teamwork and fun and involvement in various programs make her a true inspiration. San Marcos Elementary School, Alma Rodriguez. Alma is known for her support for supporting students always. With her remarkable ability to uplift and inspire, Alma delivers engaging social and emotional lessons to every classroom each week. Her creativity shines through captivating students and fostering excitement for learning. Alma's belief in the goodness of others and her infectious positivity make San Marcos a nurturing environment for personal growth and development. Sanborn Elementary School, Andrea Van Langdeham. Andrea enriches the learning experience for students with engaging technology lessons and support. Her collaboration with the Intel community and assistance with technological questions demonstrate her commitment to educational excellence. Thank you, Andrea.
Santan Elementary School, Cassie Weber. Cassie demonstrates exceptional dedication to supporting resource students, utilizing her passion and instructional skills to help them close academic gaps. She extends her support beyond resource classes, readily assisting in other classrooms whenever needed. Cassie's ability to foster meaningful relationships, support her team, and maintain a positive attitude inspires those around her. Santan is fortunate to have her on the team. Santan Junior High School, Sonia Moran. Since joining Santan Junior High as the school psychologist last year, Sonia has made a significant impact. She prioritizes students' needs, volunteers her time to teach advisory periods, and supports staff members and students at after-school events. Sonia's professionalism, passion, and generosity make her an invaluable asset to the Santan Junior High community. Shumway Leadership Academy, Sarah Healy. Sarah is more than just a shining star. She's a beacon of positivity and support at Shumway Leadership Academy. With her warm smile and kind heart, she brings brightness to every corner of campus. Whether it's helping a student with a difficult task, lending a listening ear to a colleague, or simply spreading cheer in the hallways, Ms. Healy is always there, ready to lend a hand. Her commitment to the well-being of others makes her an invaluable member of the Shumway community.
Student Services? Yes. Alicia Ariano. Alicia is a standout in the Student Services Department, always exceeding expectations. She's dedicated to understanding and addressing needs, whether through training, interpreting regulations, or guiding discussions. As a procedural specialist, she navigates challenges and professionalism and contributing to the success of both the Special Education Department and CUSD as a whole. Also from Support Services, we have Luz Velasco. Luz's commitment to maintaining cleanliness and a welcoming atmosphere is evident, as demonstrated by the facility's impressive Clean School rating of 100% in October 2023. Luz's dedication sets a high standard for workplace pride and has garnered attention district-wide. Her professionalism in managing time and attendance reflects her dedication, making her a valued member of the CUSD family. Tarwater Elementary School, Kim Oliver. Kim is the epitome of dedication at Tarwater. Always on the move, she selflessly supports both staff and students alike. From assisting with administrative tasks to ensuring student safety, Kim's efforts keep the school running smoothly. Her positive attitude and commitment make her a great, wonderful member of the Tarwater community.
From Transportation, Arturo Art Valenzuela. Art Valenzuela is an invaluable member of the Transportation Department, embodying reliability, adaptability, and hard work. His dedication to excellence sets a high standard for his colleagues, while his friendly demeanor allows him to connect with people of all backgrounds. Particularly adept at caring for students on special needs routes, Art's meticulous approach ensures their well-being. Always ready to lend a hand, he is a supportive presence, offering guidance and consolation whenever needed. From the warehouse, Craig Pillar. Craig consistently delivers exceptional performance and provides outstanding customer service to sites. His cheerful demeanor, coupled with a touch of humor, brings brightness to the workplace. Despite having duties that require working outside in the scorching Arizona summer heat, Craig remains dedicated and motivated until all tasks are completed. Truly an outstanding team member, and we appreciate everything he brings to the team each day. From Weinberg Gifted Academy, Mary Hunter. Mary's a dedicated educator, bringing her wholehearted commitment to school each day. Leading with compassion and purpose, she ensures a clean campus and warmly greets students during morning drop-off. Noticing even the smallest details, she fosters connections with students and supports their academic growth through intervention groups. As a paraeducator, Mary assists teachers and promotes inclusive play on the playground, making her a true blessing to education. Willis Junior High School, Shandell Roberts. Shandell consistently goes above and beyond to support those around her, demonstrating a genuine commitment to their success. With her wealth of creative ideas and unwavering positivity, she uplifts both staff and students on a daily basis. She embodies the true essence of leadership, leading by example, and extending a helping hand to anyone in need, regardless of the circumstances.
Let's give another round of applause for the most patient person in the room, Shandell, and all of the volunteers and staff and students. It's been a wonderful evening. Thank you for joining us. There's cookies and punch in the lobby, and it's streaming on YouTube. And have a good night.
Sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb.